Beautiful. Is it there?
Yeah.
I will be looking all that.
No, I'm sorry. It has been decided.
Well, who decided?
We decided.
Who decided?
No, I don't decide.
This is an hijack. I don't like it. He said, I'm going to be MC. I'm walking out. You people know that.
It's not.
All right. Welcome, everybody. We have the program is being graced by our district governor, Rajendra Agarwal ji. May I request our trustee, Prakash Junjunwala, to please accompany on the dais. Please give a big hand. May I request another trustee, Rishi Bhai, to please accompany Dr. Jugar Agarwal, our trust chairman, on the dais, please. Now, not in a particular order, may I request the following dignitaries to please join on the dais. On behalf of the Junjunwala family, Rotarian Niranjan Junjunwala. On behalf of the hospital, Dr. Girish Rathod. May I request our sitting president, Raj Tejwani ji, to please join on the stage. May I request IPP Mohan Agarwal ji, under whose year this project was done, conceived, and executed. May I request Dr. Bimal to please join on the dais. May I request Dr. Venkat to join on the dais? Is he around?
Yes, sir.
Dr. Venkat, please be seated. I welcome you all. I request the sitting president, Rotarian Raj Tejwani, to call the meeting to order and followed by call for the national anthem. Mr. Raj ji, please.
Send a message.
You able to hear me now? Okay. I said, Neti, you are supposed to be sitting on the stage. We have kept one chair vacant. So consider yourself seated on the stage. Right? Did we have it there? He is on the corner. Is Neti and Vasanti. Please give them a big hand for joining us early in the morning from South Africa. We'll be covering a little more grounds with what we have done with them in a later part of the program. At the moment, traditionally, all our programs starts with the Vandanas and lighting of the lamp. We will start with the lighting of the lamps. I request all the dignitaries on the stage to please assemble down and light the diyas. Ravi bhai, please join. Ravi bhai is the son of Kishori Lal ji. I request whoever in Jhunjhunwala family to also join. It will be nice. Sandeep, please join there. Doctor, please join them down on behalf of the hospital.
Welcome.
Thank you very much. Let's give a big hand. All the lamps are lighted. We move on now for the Ganesh Vandana. We invoke the gods The Ganesh Vandana is being presented by Rotarian Sarojji Agarwal, Mrs. Sudha Gupta and Dr. Shakha Agarwal. Please come in the front. Can you provide a mic, please? The ladies can join. The ants can join.
Ants can join.
Yes, please.
Bhabhi, aapko jada, aap aaiye na.
Bhabhi, jara piche diya ka dhyan rakhna. Saadi aur diya, please.
Main screen par. Piche samal raha hai.
Piche, aap is taraf Sudha ji. Sudha ji, is taraf aaiye.
Please take care of the lamps behind.
Hare Krishna.
Hare Krishna.
Vajratam Mahakaya Surya Koti Samaprabha Nirvignam Guru Me Deva Sarvakaleshu Sarvada Sarvakaleshu Sarvada Subhavasar Parve Aau Vataro Mara Ganapati Deva Subhavasar Parve Aau Vataro Mara Ganapati Deva Ganapati Deva, Ganapati Deva, Ganapati Deva, Ganapati Deva, Shubha Avasar Par Aao Padharo Mara, Ganapati Deva, Pratamani Mantra, Tum Ko Bhagavan, Pratamani Mantra, Tum Ko Bhagavan, Reti Siddhi Sang Parau Agmani Reti Siddhi Sang Parau Agmani Safal Karaj Kar Jao Padharo Mara Ganapati Deva Safal Karaj Kar Jao Padharo Mara Ganapati Deva Tumaro Bharoso Moko Kari, Tumaro Bharosa, Moko Kari, Charan Kamal Par, Jaumbari Bari, Charan Kamal Par, Jaumbari Bari, Aadna Dere Lagao, Padharo Mara, Ganapati Deva, Aadna Dere Lagao, पधारो
मारा गणपति
देवा
लेडीज प्लीज वेट प्लीज वेट इफ यू डोंट माइंड वन फॉर टू मोर मिनट्स प्लीज वेट May I request DG to please give them a flowers as a token of thank you. Please, if you don't mind. Please give them a big hand. Thank you very much, my lovely Bhabhis. By the way, Dr. Shakha Agarwal is a daughter of our trustee, Jugal Ji Agarwal and Saroj Agarwal. Saroj Bhabhi and Sarla Bhabhi, would you mind handing over those flowers so there is less confusion and come on the stage? Sarla Bhabhi and Saroj Bhabhi.
Can I have the flowers, please?
Give them to your flowers. Give it to Bhabhi ji. Give it to Sudha Bhabhi. All those flowers. Okay. आइए
सर्वे कवि प्लीज वेलकम द डीजे विद द फ्लावर्स सर्वे कवि और बस थैंक यू वेरी मच जुगल जी Dr. Vimal, please. There are many ladies now. Where is the doctor? Dr. Shaka? I think I can trouble you if you don't mind. Is she around? All right. Can I have Harish Milleji, please? Dr. Vaidya. Can I have Dinesh Garji, past president? Mohan Agarwal ji. Sudhir Jhunjhunwala ji. Sudhir ji, to Niranjan ji.
Thank
you very much.
Thank you, dear
student. And may I request Dr. Venkat to also honor one flower bouquet to our Anu sir.
Yes.
So nice of you. Key personality.
So nice of you.
So nice of you.
Thank you. Thank you. Moving on, I would now request our sitting president Raj Tejwani ji to welcome the dignitaries who are seated on the stage as well as from the district and Jhunjhunwala family. Raj bhai, please.
Hi everyone, thank you very much for joining us today, and thank you Anup ji. Well, I welcome District Governor Rajendra Agarwal ji for coming here and giving his valuable time from his very, very busy schedule. Ravi Jhunjhunwala and family, Nirmal ji, and our Niranjan ji, and the entire family. I can't give names of everyone, but thank you again for Jhunjhunwala family to be here present for this occasion. Dr. Girish Rathore, I have very in short, I would say Dr. Girish Rathore for being here. He is a senior orthopedic. He is a founder member of Bhakti Vedanta. Thank you, sir. Thank you for being here today. Dr. B.C. Shah, he is a gastroenterologist and laparoscopic endoscopic surgeon. It's a little difficult for me because I'm not a doctor. And he is also a founding member of Bhakti Vedanta Hospital. Thank you very much for being here with us today. Dr. Venkatraman, Director Projects and Program. Thank you, Doctor, for being with us today. He is the backbone, that's what I understand, from
for our project.
For your project as well as for the Bhaktivedanta. Thank you very much for being here with us. All the district dignitaries of Dr. KK and Dr. Praveen, I requested them to come and they have come all the way from town, cancelling their programs. I really, really appreciate both of them. And Deepa, of course, please. Yeah. Thank you so much for being with us today. It is our pleasure. Yeah. Ketan. Yeah. Dilip. Yeah. Thank you. I would, of course, like to thank. Mira Road president is also here.
Club members.
Yeah. I had. I had requested her to come. At least she could come personally. I'm so happy that she took out her time and come. Thank you so much. Thank you. I have been handed over the names of Kishori Lal ji,
the family,
son Ravi, wife Sarita, daughter Anita.
This is the daughter
Rajesh
of
Gupta,
son-in-law,
Nita and Vijay Pandoi. Sorry, I can't read your handwriting.
Yeah, that's why I'm prompting you. he was stuck in traffic. He would have written it down in his own hand. So I had prepared and kept it. My handwriting is as poor. Right.
Yeah.
Nirmal.
Nirmal, of course, is the head of the family. Yes, I acknowledge. And Niranjan ji, of course, my best friend. And Prakash Jhunjhunwala, my friend, he is my dear, dear close friend. Thank you. Okay, so anybody whom I have missed, please excuse me. I'm sorry. But all the people from my club also who have come here all the way to make this occasion a successful event, thank you very much. And after that, okay, your call.
Thank you, Rajbhai. Moving further, we would be addressed by the founder member, as Rajbhai just said, and a very senior orthopedician attached to this institution, Dr. Girish Rathore. May I invite him to please say a few words?
Hare Krishna. So it's a great honor to invite Rotary Club of Mumbai North End. With deep gratitude and joy, we are welcoming all of you, especially District Governor Shri Rajendra Agarwalji, past President Rotary Shri Anup Kumar Chandaranaji, Trust Chairman, past President Rotarian Dr. J.B. Agarwalji, immediate past President Rotarian Mohan Agarwalji, President Rotarian Raj Tejwaniji, and all the members of Rotary Club of Mumbai North End. Being an orthopedic surgeon, I will try and give you one comparison of a gratitude what we have for what we have received. If a soldier is fighting a battle and middle of the battle, if he doesn't have a gun, just imagine what can be his position. For an orthopedic surgeon, What is a gun for a soldier? That is a CM machine for an orthopedic surgeon. Each and every surgery, we deal with a human being, but along with that, we have to adjust a dead object, metal, planes, screws, and that has to be fixed every millimeter perfectly. Little here and there can cause damage to the patient permanently. And this wonderful machine, CR machine, which we have received from Rotary Club of Mumbai North End, all our department, we have 11 orthopedic surgeons in our department. Everybody unanimously, from the core of their heart, they are extremely grateful for this wonderful gift. Thank you very much. Also, the laparoscopic system, colonoscope, and gastroscope, what we have received, Dr. B.C. Shah and his team, they are using it very, very frequently, and it's definitely, it's helping our patients a lot. So thank you. Thank you very much. Again, Hare Krishna.
Extremely thankful, Dr. Girish. Now we are having the busiest person in this hospital I've seen, always in greens, and feels like that we have taken away, taken him away from the patients. And he did inform me that he has to again go to the OT. I will not take more time. I will request the gastroenterologist attached to this hospital and also the founder member, Dr. Bimal Shah, to say a few words. Please give a big hand.
Hare Krishna.
Hare Krishna.
Thank you very much, all of you, for coming to our hospital. It's a great, great pleasure and our privilege that all of you have come here and blessed us with some of the most important equipment that we require in the operation theater, the colonoscope, gastroscope, the laparoscopy trolley, and the whole equipment along with that, and the CM machine. These are the things which are day in and out used in our hospital. We've been using them, but you know, our old equipments, they were more than 10, 15 years old, and we were looking forward to replacing it. And we were having trouble to adjust with the older equipments. And one day I was just, for me, my mentor is Dr. J.B. Agarwal. And whenever we have trouble with operations, we have complex surgeries, we always, refer to sir. And not just for me, he's one of the most senior laparoscopic surgeon in Mumbai. And he goes all over the place helping surgeons like us. And so I was just discussing with him and, that our equipment is getting worn off. And immediately, as he's always very benevolent on all of us, whenever we need help with the patient, he helps us. This time he helped us with the equipment also, and that was a great thing. And immediately he said, yes, he knows very well that this is a very high turnover center. This is a hospital in this locality, like if you say Borivali plus area, this is this center has got the highest number of surgeries going on. And Dr. Agarwal very well knows, that this is going to be very well utilized. So right from the day it's arrived, we have immediately all started using it. Sorry, before the inauguration. But and immediately, Dr. Agarwal helped us out with this. This is going to make our life very easy and will help us to give a very good patient care. So this is really a blessing for all of us. So thank you very much, Dr. Agarwal, and all the Rotarians and all the guests who have come to our hospital. Thank you.
Like I said, Dr. Bimal, very meticulous and judicious with his words. And he has informed me that the machine will arrive in this auditorium at 10:30. It was here at 20:25. And he wants it back at 1:10. Sir, we will release it. All right. Moving on. I have a pleasant task of requesting a very good friend I have made in this hospital. I hope that is allowed. In the person who looks after all the projects, including the new hospital building, which is coming just besides this building, and who is looking after what you call the dekhrekh, puri hospital ki, meri jankari ke anusar, inke haath mein hai, wo hai Dr. Venkat Raman. May I request him to say two words? Dr. Venkat, please.
Hare Krishna. Thank you, Anuji, and thanks to our district governor Agarwal ji, as well as to all the dignitaries who are present on the dais as well as here. And it is all that I can say, that when you have a keen desire, it is said that just Damodar month got over, Mother Yashoda was binding Lord Krishna, but it was two fingers too short. And then they brought all the ropes in Vrindavan, but again it was falling too short. So then the Acharyas are giving the explanation that one finger represents the keen desire of Mother Yashoda to bind Krishna, and the second is the mercy of the Lord. So in this particular case also, Dr. Vimal Shah and all our team members have the keen desire that we need to have these equipments. And there comes Dr. J.B. Agarwal and all the team members to ensure that this happens. So this is the blessing in disguise. Just for to cut it short, we assure you that the equipment will be fully utilized. And also the hospital has been conducting more than 500 plus scans to the community in and around. And there is also, with the guidance of our DG, we have been conducting cataract camps. We have done more than 100 plus surgeries in the last few months, and the patients are giving abundant blessings. All that I can say with a small, because time is short, I have coined a definition for Rotary in the past so many months of interaction. Of course, we have dealt with the Rotary Club of Bombay Central, Mumbai Royal East, Bombay Pier, and also Mahakali Caves. All of them have participated in different projects in the hospital. R stands for reliability. Once you discuss something with them, they are reliable and they are responsible to ensure that the project is completed. O stands for they are observant. What is the need? It's not that everything is just asked for is given. They observe and they ensure that the things are fulfilled. And T stands for timely. This was discussed almost 5-6 months back, and they ensured that it happened on time. And they are very ambitious in executing the community needs that is required for the patients. And the other R stands for respectful dealings. It's not that the donors are giving and then you feel that you are, Hanumanji went to Lanka to give the identification mark which was given by Lord Ram, he kept it like this and asked Sita to take it. Similar to that, here they respectfully give the things and respectfully deal with the people, and always it makes everything white yummy at the end. So thank you very much to all the dignitaries, and I'm really grateful on behalf of Bhaktivedanta Hospital.
I would like to thank Dr. Venkat a little differently. Dr. Venkat, so nice of you. DG sir, I think Dr. Venkat is a fit candidate to join Rotary because he has given the full form of Rotary to us. Isn't it? That's why. All right. I have been entrusted with a task of introducing and telling you about importance of these projects. First and foremost, before I go on to a little bit, it will be very short. I would like to, from bottom of my heart, thank my Chachaji with folded hands, who has been so kind and so blessed. He has given me so many blessings. And with his contribution, this club, Rotary Club of Mumbai North End, not once, not twice, but thrice in 3 years running have done global grant projects. Starting with my year, where we did a project of giving us medical equipment to Gavde Hospital in Vilepala, and then followed by my great friend and the current AG of in the district, Sandeep Kedia, who has done. Yes, Sandeep Agarwala comes more. Sandeep, yeah. So Sandeep Kedia, in his year, he got sanction for doing the pediatric heart surgery. The amounts are already in the house, and I'm sure that project is also going to take off very soon. And this year, I mean the last year, in the tenure of Mohanji Agarwal, we did a global grant in this institute. Coming to the project itself, we were indicated by Niranjan ji, who is a guiding force behind this project, who is a project chairman, that why don't we analyze and prepare the report for doing the project in this hospital. I have got a checklist. When we visit an hospital, Dr. Venkat, you will remember, I was carrying a checklist, if you remember, and you were peeping into it, you know, wanting to know what I'm ticking mark and writing.
He used to come in my dreams to ensure.
So, tell you very frankly, there are about 25 points, 24 to be precise. There's only one point. I had a little bit of hesitating in putting a tick mark there. And what was that? Can anybody guess? That will our project be big enough for this hospital? Will it be beneficial to this hospital? But today, I proudly stand here, and what I just got a message that they want the machine at 1 o'clock back into the OT, I feel justification has been done for this project. And they gave us the specs, and we all committee members who are associated with this grant, each one of us felt that it is worth giving this high-end machines to this hospital. Tell you what, this project, when I put in the application, it was in a shortest period of time I could finish it, because Dr. Venkat was always there with data. I would just send him a message on an email that this is the data required, and he would send me. There's only one query. Bandish, I think I will come to him, don't worry. There was only one query from RI regarding this project, and that was replied within 24 hours. And we got the sanction done, and approval we got in 23 days, which is it itself. And that is not only because of the we put in, or North End, or my face, or anybody's face. It was the hospital which was well known. That is why people know that there is a, and of course, my very good friend Bandish, who has been coordinating all the stuff at night, midnight. Today morning, he woke me up. Thank you very much. Otherwise, I would have slept off, I think, at 6:30, 7:00, saying the plate has not arrived. And tell you very frankly, I started perspiring. Bandish, please do know that. Jokes apart, we have given sonography machine, a gastro and endoscope machine, and a 360-degree C-arm X-ray machine. And we are looking forward to the hospital to give the benefit of these machines to the poorest of poor, and also the members or the patients recommended by Rotary, the local Rotary Club, Mira Road, which is here, our club, or from any club in the district who would like to get the patient who are living around here, please give them the best treatment with these machines. We would be very happy. Sure. Moving on, I would now request the trust chairman, J.B. Agarwal ji, to address us. But before he comes in, I would like to welcome the trustees who have joined us in large number. And we have got Chandrakant ji, who is also our patron member. Chandrakant ji, please stand up and get recognized. Chandrakant ji. We have got Prakash ji Junjunwala, who is also Junjunwala family. And Rishi Kumar Barasia ji. And of course, the trust chairman, Dr. Jugal Agarwal. Dr. Saab, please, if you don't mind. So, Satish ji, my apologies. Satish bhai, please stand up and get. Ramesh Agarwal ji, please stand up and get recognized. He is my guru. He has been the medical director for all these years, and I work with him and under him. And Satish bhai, who has done so many projects in our club, Satish bhai Agarwal. Is Tikiya ji around? No. Thank you. Thank you. My big apologies, Ramesh bhai, Satish bhai. Please, I missed you. And now, Dr. Jugal, please.
Thank you, Anu. Friends, Dr. Anyway, sorry, it starts with Dr. DGCD Rajendra Prasad ji. I'm thankful to you for accepting our invitation. Dr. Rajendra, sorry. Other dignitaries of the dais, Mohan, my past president, present president Raj ji, Atod ji, Vimal ji, Jaya ji, and my good friend Anup ji, and my Rotarian friends, my trustees, dignitaries from the other club, dignitaries from the dais, and our good friend Sandeep. Welcome you all on behalf of our trust. Friends, late AKS member Shri Kishore Lal ji and I have been enjoying the company for many, many years as a Rotarian and later on as a trust. And now, unfortunately, due to his demise, I have come as a trust chairman. I really appreciate the contribution made by Kishore Lal ji, and we have interacted at many occasions. And he would say in chaste Marwadi, Jugal ji, ke ahiya kar liyo, to chok ho jaisi. So we have had long association. I do remember him and do pray homage to him. I have been associated this club since the inception in 1983. I am the charter member, as they call it in Rotary. And along with Mr. Chandrakant ji, we are the only two charter members left out. We have had long associations with this club and I have seen a lot of activities. When I was president in 1987, I initiated the formation of the Rotary Trust. And for the information of those who are not aware, a trust is not a must for a Rotary club, but we just thought of it and initiated that trust. I've been witnessing the progress of this trust made from time to time. And from year to year, this trust has been doing better and better projects in terms of volume and in terms of finances. And today, we are fortunate enough that to the tune of almost 1 crore, we are having this project. And I wish that this trust keeps doing better and better, and we do many big more projects in the future. I'm happy to be associated with this project, and as has been told, that this project has been possible through the Rotary International, through the Global Grant, as it is known as. And we are very, very happy, sir, that we have come to this stage and we have associated with Bhaktivedanta Hospital. And I really wish that this trust and this club keeps doing many more greater projects, much more bigger projects, and we do much and much better in the future. Initially, friends, I was asked to negotiate with the vendors of the equipments. Since I am a surgeon, as I have been told, as you have heard that I am a GI surgeon, and I run a nursing home. So I was asked, assigned the job to negotiate with the vendors. And during the negotiations, we really bargained and, you know, saved some lakhs of rupees. And then we said, okay, instead of two, instead of gastroscope and laparoscope, we'll donate one more equipment. And that is how, sir, that would be the SIAM has come into the picture. And we have benefited. That
one more. Give away the secrets, please.
They are not the secrets. These are the efforts made and the contribution of everybody. It's not my contribution. So this X-ray machine is going to be very, very useful to everybody. Friends, at the end, I would say I'm thankful to Rajendra Prasad ji for agreeing to grace this occasion. Thank you, sir. I'm thankful to all the Rotarian friends, all my trustees, all my Rotarian friends who have entrusted this trusteeship to me. I hope I stand up to their expectation and do better. Thank you.
Thank you, Jugal Bhai. Such a nice words which you spoke about our club, and you are the observant starting from the day inception of this club. So your observation really counts a lot. Moving on, I'm reminded of a line with a very, 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 very famous as well as popular ad. And that is a thing which we all do on a very nice occasion and on a celebratory occasions. Kuch meetha to ho jave. I'm sure you will remember the product, but I will not take the name. May I request IPP Mohan Agarwal ji to muh meetha karwaiye sabka stage pe. And may I request somebody to help us to distribute the sweets amongst the audience, please. Please.
अरे खुला
है
सर, मीठा तो आप यही लेंगे, थोड़ा ब्रेक चाहिए ना, सब सुन सुन के कान को तो थोड़ा। सबको दीजिए प्लीज, सबको फटाफट। मैं ले लूंगा, मेरी चिंता ना करो।
थोड़ा टिश्यू है क्या? टिश्यू देने, टिश्यू।
आपका नाम ले रहा हूँ, सुनिए।
I am reminded of limca before dinner, limca after dinner. So sweet, the juasi sweet before the program and after the program also.
All right. I would now invite the person, a big push. A person who really made difference to this project, because this project was majorly financed by our major donor Kishori Lal ji. But I would also not forget that a lot of our members also contributed to this project, which the effort of getting that money in the foundation would not have occurred if Mohan ji had not put in that extra effort or run that extra mile. Mohan ji, may I request you to please address us. Please. Hare Krishna.
Hare Krishna. मेरे सबसे पहले मैं अपनी टीम मेंबर्स में आई एम वेरी मच थैंकफुल टू माय रोटरी टीम मेंबर्स फॉर देयर सपोर्ट एंड हार्ड वर्क डॉक्टर जुगल अग्रवाल ललन जी कवर देंगे फॉर हिज एक्सपर्टाइज एंड नॉलेज इन द मेडिकल फील्ड रोटेरियन अनूप चंदा राणा फॉर हिज हार्ड वर्क रोटेरियन अनूप चंदा राणा अनूप चंदा राणा जी फॉर हिज हार्ड वर्क रोटेरियन पास्ट प्रेसिडेंट निरंजन झुंझुनवाला एंड रोटेरियन रमेश गुरु रमेश जी किधर हैं आइए फॉर हिज देयर बॉन्डलेस एफर्ट्स एंड सपोर्ट एंड माय डियर रोटेरियन अरुण बगेरिया इनके बिना मैं अपने साल में कोई भी काम नहीं कर सकता था यस सर
एंड ऑफ कोर्स ही इज ट्राइंग टू बी शाय आई डोंट हैव अ डिफरेंट टाइप ऑफ बुके इट शुड हैव बीन बिगर फॉर मोहन जी अग्रवाल
अनूप जी मेरे को थोड़ा ज्यादा प्यार करते हैं बीच में मेरा नाम डाल दिया मैं आईपीपी मेरा आईपीपी रोटेरियन संदीप केडिया उनको भी रिकॉग्नाइज कराना चाहता हूं इनके बिना मैं चल नहीं सकता था रोटेरियन यस सर और विनोद गोयल जी जिन्होंने इसकी नींव रखी Thank you very much. And my Raj Tejwani, current president. Thank you.
Okay.
My dear respected DG, Rotarian Dr. Rajendra Agarwal, respected Ravi Jhunjhunwala, निर्मल झुंझुनवाला जी एंड निरंजन झुंझुनवाला एंड फैमिली डॉक्टर गिरीश राठौर डॉक्टर अजय शंके डॉक्टर विमल शाह डॉक्टर वेंकट रमन एंड डिस्ट्रिक्ट डिग्निटरीज रिस्पेक्टेड गेस्ट एंड माय फेलो रोटेरियंस इन द बिगनिंग आई फेल्ट समवेयर हाउ विल आई अकॉम्प्लिश सच टास्क विच रोटरी हैज इंटरेस्टेड मी But on the last day of Rotary Year 2021, that is 30th June, I was much satisfied and happy for what I have achieved with the help and support of my fellow Rotarians and my mentors in Rotary. We completed the task of Global Grant and got the approvals and sanctions from Rotary International in record time. Our club, Rotary Club of Mumbai North End, to its credit has contributed and helped generously to the society in all aspects. Whether it is in natural calamities, pandemic, education, to the underprivileged, medical help, to the needy, and many more. Selfless giving is the art of living. Today is the day of great privilege and honor for our Rotary Club of Mumbai North End. Friends, today we have come here together to inaugurate the medical equipments, gastroscope, laparoscope, camera system colonoscope system, portable C-arm 360-degree X-ray system, which our Rotary Club of Mumbai North End has provided under Rotary International Global Grant Project 2021 to this hospital to help the needy and underprivileged patients. We make a living by what we get, but we make a life by what we give. I am very much thankful to AKS Rotarian Kishori Lal Ji Jhunjhunwala, jo aaj hamare beech mein nahi rahe hain. Unki kami hamesha hame kalti rahegi. Jhunjhunwala family has wholeheartedly extended their full support and cooperation for his novel project and magic grant. I am very much thankful to our foreign partner PDG Nettie Mudle of South Africa, who has contributed to Global Grant Rotary Year 2021. I am thankful to all my fellow Rotarian friends who donated and contributed generously towards Rotary Foundation. Without their support, this great grant could not have completed in time. I am very much thankful to my medical team of Bhakti Vedanta Hospital, Dr. Girish Rathod, Dr. Vimal Shah, Dr. Ajay Shankhe, and Dr. Venkatraman, who always gave us their valuable time from their busy schedule and contributed their expertise and guidance for this noble cause. Friends, the value of achievement lies in helping others. My dear respected guests, medical team of Bhakti Vedanta Hospital, and my fellow Rotarians, and my dear friends, I thank you all for your dedications and efforts, which goes above and beyond appreciation. Let's keep moving with the manifesto. Let's feed the hunger and help the less fortunate. Together, we can make this world a better place to live. Thank you, and thank you all.
Thank you. Thank you very much, Mohan Bhai. And it was nice hearing Hindi words. Bahut acha laga. Lekin I am trying to say fewer Hindi words because we have got our foreign partner who is connected. Rajendra Bhai, we have been associated with this South Africa club, High Noon, Rotary Club of High Noon, based in Johannesburg, since last 3 years. Although, as we are aware, that in Global Grant Project, foreign partners are not necessarily have to contribute to the Global Grant, but they came forward on their own and contributed $5,000 in the Gavde Hospital project and $5,000+ in this Bhakti Vedanta project. I'm very much thankful to have got a friend in Nettie Mudle, who is the PDG, and his wife Vasanti, who is also a district governor of the women wing in South Africa. So let's welcome them. I would request Vasanti to please say two words to our audience here as well as address us. Vasanti, please.
Thank you, Past President Anup. We are from the Rotary Club of High Noon and we're based in Durban.
One minute. Vasanti, 1 minute.
Can you hear us now?
Thank you, Past President Anup. We are from the Rotary Club of High Noon and we are based in Durban, South Africa. DG Rajendra Agarwal, President Raj Tejwani.
Ma'am, can you please wait for a moment? We are just switching on the screen so that we can see you on a large screen.
Can you see the screen?
Yeah. Yeah, ma'am, now you can start.
D.G. Rajendra Agarwal, President, District Dignitaries, Medical Professionals and Friends. It is a wonderful privilege for me and our members and the members of our club to be part of this inauguration of the Bhakti
Ma'am, Pandya sorry, but we have to wait again. Sorry, sorry.
Hello.
Ma'am, you can start.
In the meantime, hello.
Yeah, ma'am. You can stop.
Can we stop?
Yes.
Thank you.
D.G. Rajendra Agarwal, President Raj Tejwani, District Dignitaries, Medical Professionals and Friends. It is a wonderful privilege for the members of our club and myself to be part of this inauguration of the Bhaktivedanta Hospital. Rotary provides us a platform to assist humanity, no matter where in the world we are. Thanks to past President Anoop and our PDG Natty of our club, we have been blessed to collaborate on two global grants, and we congratulate all at the Rotary Club of Mumbai North End on their successful completion of the project. We look forward to signing a sister club agreement with your club in January 2022. And to continue collaboration on where the need is. Thank you and blessings to you all.
Thank you, Basanti.
Thank you.
Thank you very much, Basanti. Thank you, Nettie. I would like to keep you informed that Nettie lost his brother-in-law day before yesterday, and he was attending funeral and is in mourning, and still he had given his commitment to attend this, and the Zoom was specially set up for his joining, which I informed him. And yesterday night at around 10 o'clock, he confirmed to me that he is joining. So let us once again give a big hand to Nettie and Basanti. Thank you for joining us. Moving on, may I now request our sitting president, Raj Tejwani, to please introduce, say a few words and introduce Rajendra Ji.
Hi everyone, thank you very much. I have been told to say a few words, but at the same time, I think we are running very short of time because our Rajendra ji has to go somewhere. So, main do hi cheez kahunga ke mujhe bahut acha laga aap sab log yahan aaye. All the trustees are here, and specially I would say Vinod ji Goyal, please get up. On my request, he has come today. Please give him a big hand. Thank you so much, Vinod ji, for coming today. And I would also acknowledge that people from Samna has come and few other. Please get up. We are covering our event. I really appreciate that they have come all the way. And I'm sorry that I couldn't acknowledge you earlier. Thank you very much for coming. Now, I was given, this is a 17-page write-up on Dr. Agarwal. So, abhi mujhe pata chala ke Dr. Agarwal kaise hai. Just now by sitting there, I came to know that he is a doctor in naturopathy. That's interesting. But instead of me giving all these 17 pages and getting you bored, I would request Sandeep. Sandeep, please come and introduce it.
That's better.
Okay, I'm audible enough.
Yes.
So this is the work I love all the time. Introducing our dearest Governor Rajendra Agarwal. Now I would like to say that in true sense, Governor Rajendra Agarwal is a service governor. Our RI president said that service is the rent we pay to live in this world. And he is the epitome of service. If this hospital is the temple, then I don't know any pujari who is better than Rajendra Agarwal. We are in the business of service. The Rotarians are in the business of service. Then I know one person who is the best businessman. That is Rajendra Agarwal. A true service governor. He is an textile engineer from BJTI. He is a doctor in naturopathy and he is an MD. So a business management, a doctor, and an engineer. So you go sapuch mix karna. And he is the proud member of Rotary Club of Queen City, Mumbai Queen City, since 1992. And doctors, I would like to inform you all that this is not like as it is, I'm calling him a service governor. He is involved in thousands of medical projects. And I'm not exaggerating, thousands of medical projects. His instrument, his club, under his leadership, conducts medical camp in Phoenixville compound, where in 2-3 days, they give benefits and services to around 6 to 10,000 people. This man is single-handedly instrumental in organizing 3,500 pediatric heart surgeries. Wow. He is the man who understood the power of our Indian government. He understood how to tap the funds of Indian government. He's the man, he's the brain behind the MOU which Rotary signed with then Chief Minister Devendra Fadnavis, and crores of rupees of government funds genuinely was brought into the business of that time. So this man is the man who's a very good family man and well supported by Archana Ji, our first lady. He has 3 daughters, very happy man, and the true brand ambassador of our Rotary International, Rotary District, Ivan Kopa. We are so proud of him. So I can only say about him that once he bahut siddhi hoti hai, hasil kaha naseeb se hoti hai, lekin wahan tufaan bhi haar jaate hain, Rajendra ji kaha aapki siddhi. I present all of you, my district governor, your district governor, our district governor, Rajendra.
Thank you. Thank you, Sandeep, with your Pahadi voice without mic. Sandeep, but we'll miss out on you. Probably it would have been a memorable thing if you would have stood on this. Sandeep bhai, if you would have stood here, all that lovely words would have been recorded. And Rajendra bhai would have got, probably played in other clubs to introduce himself. I'm sorry.
I just like to say, Rajendra ji itna pyar karte mere ko ki anup ne aaj mere ko Sandeep Agarwal
bata. Bhai sahab aap ban jaoge, chinta na karo. Chinta na karo. Moving on. Before I invite our respected District Governor Dr. Rajendra Agarwal ji to say few words, I'm sure he must be having lots to say. But before he comes on the podium, may I request Rajendra bhai to please take all the dignitaries and the Jhunjhunwala family and inaugurate those machines with the cutting of the ribbons. Please, if you don't mind.
Thank you very much.
सर क्या मशीन के खाली रिबिन काटना है इफ यू डोंट नो जुनजुन वाला फैमिली लेडीज जुनजुन वाला फैमिली प्लीज जॉइन बिहाइंड फोटोग्राफर्स प्लीज डू द नीडफुल लिटिल बिट इन हरी लिटिल बिट इन हरी के खाना खाएंगे
तो फिर नीचे जाते तो बोर्ड खोलना है फिर चले जाते। That is Rajendra Bhai. Give a big hand for him to inaugurate it, the handing over of these machines to this hospital. Thank you very much. There he is. Yes.
Madam, where are the scissors? Scissors kidhar hai? Scissors nahi mil rahi. Scissors kidhar hai? Dijiye dapkat.
Okay, we have got the scissors. Right, there it goes. Give a big hand, please. Mohanji, I don't see you in the frame. Mohan bhai, please join. Big hand, big round of applause, please. That is the sonography machine, if I'm not mistaken. No, that is it. He's going to cut the ribbon for the sonography machine now. Big hand. Thank you. May I quickly request the audience to please take their seat as soon as possible, because Rajendra Bhai has hinted that we have crossed our time limits. Other members, please take the seats. Please, may I request other members to take the seats from behind?
This photography business, this photography business really takes time.
Members to please be seated quickly, please be seated. Mohan bhai, please get the DJ on the stage. Prakash bula rahe piche. नहीं नहीं वो उसका है मशीन। अरे गर्मी हो रही है। ऑलराइट
सर, मीडिया पीपल दे गोना टेक द फाइट नाउ, आई सेड इट टू टेक लेटर टुडे।
नहीं, मोहन भाई प्लीज गेट द डीजे ऑन द स्टेज, बिग रिक्वेस्ट please, we are running short of time. Please, Niranjan bhai, Please. Please, please, please. Thank you. Thank you, everybody. Thank you. Thank you. Please. Dignitaries, please come on the stage immediately. Venkat bhai. Please. Jugal bhai. Please. I now invite Dr. Rajendra ji to please address us. Rajendra bhai, our district governor. Raj bhai, please. Thank you. Aye, Rajendra ji. Yeah. Everybody, please sit down. Everybody, please sit down. Thank you. Please sit down. Chandrakant ji, if you don't mind. Chandrakant ji. Raj, on the stage, please. Raju, hi. You want a hand mic?
Yes, I'll be here.
Welcome. Big hand.
पीछे जो लोग खड़े हैं जरा बैठ जाएं प्लीज इधर बैठ जाएं या बाहर चले जाएं ना To start with, first of all, thank you, President Raj, for inviting me today for the inauguration. I acknowledge the presence today. सबसे पहले, I would like to acknowledge late Kishore Lal ji, Jhunjhunwala, for sponsoring this project along with everybody. And I can definitely see he is also watching all of us. So we have his blessing and he'll be very happy ki aaj ye project aap sab log milke kar rahe ho from his family and from North End Club. I acknowledge the presence of chairperson of the trust, Dr. Jugal Agarwal, the family members. Instead of repeating everyone's name, I can say all the family members, the sons, the daughters, son-in-laws, all the North Enders, the IPP and past president, jinhone ye project aage badhaya hai, Dr. Bimal Shah, Dr. Venkat, Anup Chandarama, the MOC today, my district team, assistant governor, district secretary, jo aaj aaye hue hain. Aaj mera se rarely koi program mein teen AG saath mein aaye hain. Thank you very much. So, हमारे कई एवेन्यू चेयर भी आई कैन सी दे हैव कम टुडे whether it is Girish Mittal or Prakash Jhunjhunwala आपके क्लब से प्रेसिडेंट्स आज मीरा रोड से भी प्रेसिडेंट आई है प्रमोद पुरी मेंबर्स आए हैं टुडे आई वाज जस्ट ट्राइंग टू सी देयर आर रोटेरियंस फ्रॉम 7-8 डिफरेंट क्लब्स टुडे ओवर हियर जैसे भाभी ने दीवा से भी है और यहां से भी तो 7-8 क्लब के मेंबर्स हैं एंड ऑल्सो वांट टू रिकॉग्नाइज ऑल द डॉक्टर्स ऑल द स्टाफ ऑल द रोटेरियंस फ्रॉम North End Club in large numbers, and so many of you all trustees of this beautiful, beautiful club. Dr. Girish Rathod, I forgot. So all the doctors, I can just say, बहुत ही अच्छा शानदार project है, और Rotary अच्छा काम तो कर ही रही है, लेकिन even your club is doing wonderful work. अभी बात हुई थी अनूप सिंह अबाउट द 3 ग्लोबल ग्रांट बट 3 तो एक छोटी सी चीज है इतने सालों का इतना पुराना क्लब है इतना बड़ा रिकॉर्ड है इतने मेंबर्स हैं एब्सोल्युटली फैंटास्टिक आई वुड अगेन कांग्रेचुलेट ऑल द चिल्ड्रन डॉटर्स सन्स ऑफ जुजुवाला फैमिली इवन आई वाज लकी टू मीट हिम फ्यू टाइम्स एंड सच ब्यूटिफुल वर्क बीइंग डन बाय हिम अभी जो बात हो रही थी हॉस्पिटल की दिस ईयर वी गॉट अ प्रोजेक्ट ऑफ cataract free palghar we are working on huge amount of cataract surgeries and bhakti vidanta ka and dr venkat ji ka itna bada role hai uske andar ki aaj I would say itne camp ho chuke hain aur itne logo ko ek vision aur respect wapas mil chuki hai with such a small cataract surgery in this rural area when a person has got a cataract and a cataract pak jata hai to insaan bekar ho jata hai और आज ऐसे लोगों को ढूंढना, कैंप करना और उनको वापस विजन और रिस्पेक्ट वापस लाना. सो आई वुड लाइक टू थैंक डॉक्टर वेंकट जी फॉर योर बिग बिग सपोर्ट. और अभी तो खाली 6 महीने हुए, अभी तो 6 महीने और बाकी है, अभी तो बहुत कैंप करने हैं सबको मिलके. सो दैट इज वन बिग थिंग. रोटरी में जैसे बात हुई, लॉट ऑफ वर्क इज हैपनिंग. दिस ईयर वी गॉट शेखर मेहता जी एज अ रोटरी वर्ल्ड प्रेसिडेंट. इट्स अ वेरी वेरी स्पेशल ईयर फॉर ऑल ऑफ अस. And you all can see everyone is enjoying the year so much. हमारे संदीप जी आज इतनी एनर्जी ऐसी थोड़ी बैठे हुए हैं. कृष्ण कुमार जी भी इतने इतने क्लब संभाल रहे हैं, रोज काम कर रहे हैं एवरीबडी. सो थैंक यू एवरीबडी फॉर दिस ब्यूटिफुल थिंग. आज ऐसी सच मशीन, सच गुड मशीन गिविन टू हॉस्पिटल चेंजेस द लाइफ ऑफ अ पर्सन हुज ऑपरेटेड. It makes it so much better. और technology तो change हो ही गई, लेकिन such expensive machine giving is not easy. Not मतलब लोग रोज होती नहीं, लेकिन आज अपने रोटरी इतना काम कर रही है और they come forward. Dr. Venkat, like I told you when you met last time, to give we require a combination of a receiver and a giver. So unless there is a requirement, पैसा नहीं आता. पैसा होता तो किसको देना पता नहीं. तो हमारे रोटेरियंस का काम यही है टू जॉइन द डॉट्स एवरी डे. दे आर ओनली लुकिंग आउट कि व्हाट इज द रिक्वायरमेंट अराउंड एंड व्हाट टू गिव एंड एवरी डे वी आर डूइंग दैट ओनली. सो कम फॉरवर्ड विद मोर ऑफ योर रिक्वायरमेंट्स टू सर्व द कम्युनिटी बेटर. एंड रोटरी इज ऑलवेज ऑलवेज अवेलेबल विद मेनी मेनी थिंग्स. I think so. The machine has to go, and even our lunch is waiting. I will just end with one important thing. Aaj Rotary ke andar, you all have joined so many years back, but Shikhar Mehta ji ka ek vision hai ki aaj Rotary 20 saal se is stuck at 1.2 million. People come every year and leave every year, and he wants Rotary to grow to 1.3 million this year. So my district team, Dr. Kishan Kumar, 1.3 million is a target this year for you also and for all the Rotarians. So why you should be in Rotary? Why you should not leave Rotary? Why you should get members to Rotary? I'll just take 2 minutes on that topic. My 29 years of Rotary has given me one bottom line. The only purpose of life is happiness and satisfaction. Nothing more than that. And I just want to ask the family of Jhunjhunwala ji and North Enders, did you get that happiness today by coming here and doing that?
Yes, of course, sir.
So aaj ye khushi jab project mein judte ho aur aate ho aur dekhte ho to hi milti hai. But even if one does not come, aaj dene wala, paise dene wala ko bhi khushi milti hai. लेने वालों को खुशी मिलती. द होल चेन इज वेरी वेरी हैप्पी. सो द पर्पस ऑफ लाइफ इज फुलफिल्ड व्हेन यू टेक पार्ट एंड व्हेन यू एक्टिवली टेक पार्ट. व्हेन यू एक्टिवली टेक पार्ट यू गेट अनदर लेवल ऑफ हैप्पीनेस. हम तो रोज ही एक्सपीरियंस कर रहे हैं कि आज कहां से रोज सर्जरीज हो जाती है, कहां सुबह एक रिक्वायरमेंट आती है और शाम तक पूरी हो जाती है. वी हैव बीन सीइंग एवरी डे वेदर इट इज सर्जरी और whether it is transplant. Just last week we had a fantastic ek din ke andar kidney transplant ke liye paisa aa gaya tha aur transplant pura ho gaya. Aur wo bachcha aaj bhi Wadi hospital mein hai. And I still remember, Sandeep aapko yaad hoga aaj apna TRF seminar hua tha. Wo din subah phone aaya Deepa Goenka ke ek bachcha hai requiring kidney transplant, 4 lakh rupees, can we do something. Sham ko maine TRF seminar mein announce kiya. A donor came and next day I got a call ki uski surgery bhi ho gayi successfully.
Very good.
So this is the power of Rotary and power of giver and receiver. I want to share with you one small story. 3 years back I was attending a program in Surat. We had a chief guest over there. That 5 minutes of what he talked, I'm not able to forget. He just gave 5 minutes of talk and he talked about why you are in an NGO. Dr. Venkat, that learned person said, God cannot run this world alone. World is a very complicated place. God has pre-selected people and sent them on this earth to join an NGO and help him to run the world to make it a better place. आज जो रोटेरियंस हैं, वो आपके आज ये मंदिर में जो आए हैं आज वो भी एक सेवा कर रहे हैं और एक एनजीओ को ज्वाइन कर रहे हैं रोज सेवा करने के. दिस इज व्हाट आई हैव सीन एंड आई कैन जस्ट से अगेन कि वी आर गोइंग अराउंड रोटरी एवरी डे टेलिंग पीपल कि यू आर नॉट इन रोटरी जस्ट लाइक दिस. ये जो प्लेटफॉर्म है उसको इज्जत दीजिए, काम दीजिए, खुशी पाइए. Give your time, give your money, look around for people. And if you are happy from Rotary, get people around you who would also get happiness by joining. And in the last 6 months only, Niranjan ji, 600 Rotarian Rotary joined kar chuke hain already. And hamare jo avenue chair hain, he says, isme ek bhi nahi chhodega, wo jo join kare, ekdam man se join kare. So I appeal to everybody, कि आपके जान पहचान में कोई भी रोटेरियन बनने लायक हो, खुशी पाने लायक, जिंदगी ये वर्ल्ड में आया हो, ऐसे लोगों को लेके आइए, उनको इन्वॉल्व करिए प्रोजेक्ट में और खुशी देखिए, वो आपको कभी नहीं भूलेंगे. निरंजन जी, आपको किसने इंट्रोड्यूस किया था रोटरी में, आपको याद है?
किशोरी लाल जी. 1992 किशोरी लाल जी, भाई चाचा जी, वो द मेंबर ऑफ द क्लब. 85 से जब से क्लब है तब तो चार्टर मेंबर पहले ही है.
So, आज देखिए जी, जो इंट्रोड्यूस करता है उनको कभी आदमी भूलता नहीं है. So, इसके लिए आप सब लोग को अपॉर्चुनिटी है कि इंट्रोड्यूस पीपल टू रोटरी, इन्वॉल्व देम एंड गेट हैप्पीनेस फॉर हिम एंड फॉर योरसेल्फ. थैंक यू वेरी मच फॉर इनवाइटिंग.
इफ आई ओनली से थैंक यू और simple words, it will be very much out of way. Yes, please. Yes.
I would request Ravi ji to please come up and say a few words before we do the closing. Please.
Sure.
Nirmal Anil. Nirmal ji, please.
Dignitaries of the dais and dignitaries in my front, we are really thankful to the Rotary Club where my Chacha ji, respected Sri Kishori Lal ji Junjunwala, we never forget him. Sorry, he is always in our heart, he is always in our memories. And he has been after my father left about 20 years before, he has been a guiding factor in our family. And that power of giving, as our DG said, we have learned from him. And not only giving, but enjoy the giving. That is the best part of his, this thing was learned by us. Sorry. Always Kishori Lal ji, again, he was also a textile engineer from BJTI and a very learned and very intelligent person in our family. Similarly, after him, the best Ravi, his son, he is also MBA and from NMIMS. So again, his son, he is also CA first class first. Like this, rank holder, but I would appreciate and I would praise them like anything. I mean, he's my Chacha ji. He was a God, living God with us. That's all. Thank you very much.
Thank you, Nirmal bhai. I would just add Nirmal bhai and Niranjan bhai are twin brothers. So whenever he's not coming to the club, I always question him, is Nirmal bhai available? Send him. Right. As I was saying before, our president made a request for Ravi Bhai or Nirmal Bhai to speak. It would be too short or too naive of me to just say thank you to Rajendra Bhai. To so many qualifications he has got. Rajendra Bhai, I would like to add one qualification. I'm a very small cog in the Rotary, but if you accept it, I would be honored. Besides the serviceman, I would like to call you a magical man. A magical man. And I've got a reason. I know of a one project which he did, somebody unknown from interiors called Rajendra Bhai and requested him that my child requires heart transplant, which is a very, very expensive surgery. Would you be able to help? I have heard that family has given a quote. Okay. ये साहब के पास अगर आप जाओगे तो मायूस नहीं लौटोगे. You are a magician, Rajendra Bhai. We bow to you. I would break a protocol because there are so many dignitaries here and everybody has been welcomed. But I have got my personal friend, my co-president, and we always live together. Praveen Mukim, who is the AG of our club, please stand up and get recognized, Praveen. I'm sorry, Rajendra Bhai. I break the protocol. Thank you, Praveen. And now, before I call upon our next year president-elect, to give a vote of thanks, Rajendra Bhai, there is one task left that is on your way down. On the second floor, Roti, we have to unveil the plaque there. So I'm making a request there. Members, we would be going down and the lunch is served here. So please join Rajendra Bhai. So after vote of thanks, there will be a unveiling of the plaque and then we'll come up and have our lunch. Leela ji.
Yeah, I would like to take this opportunity and of course thank everyone, but I would take this opportunity to request Ravi ji to become member of our club. Oh, yeah. So I am sure you would not say no. Okay, he is one of the members, and of course I would say Dr. Venkat, I would be very happy if you are one of us. So I'm putting your name, I'm sending you the forms. Okay, sir. Thank you so much for both of you for joining us. And of course, I would request Niranjan ji to forget the past and please come forward in whatever. Please. My request is you are always good friend of mine, but please. Thank you, sir.
ऐसा है रोटरी में हम लोग सब आते हैं तो सब एक घर से प्रिंसिपल बना के चलते हैं कि तेरा तुझको अर्पण क्या लागे मेरा. तो कभी भी ये भावना हम लोग लेके यहाँ आते ही नहीं है. ये हमारे लिए मंदिर है और हमारे लिए
Jugal ji wants to give a token or gift from his side to the three doctors seated on the dais. Please.
Actually, Dr. Saab mentioned that he uses fountain pen and he says, don't forget the fountain pen. And he told that he will give it. Thank you, Dr. Saab.
Mrs. को बुला लीजिए. युगल जी उनकी wife है, वो भी वो doctor है. आइए. She can be recognized easily wearing the similar dress.
At a very close end, she's
Excellent assistant.
जुगल जी नेक्स्ट टाइम आए तो एक अलग से गिफ्ट उनके लिए लाइएगा. एक में दो को मत पटाइए. ऑलराइट लीला जी प्लीज.
गुड आफ्टरनून एवरीवन. ऑन बिहाफ ऑफ रोटरी क्लब ऑफ मुंबई नॉर्थ एंड द झुंझुनवाला फैमिली आई थैंक डॉक्टर गिरीश राठौड़, डॉक्टर बीमल शाह एंड डॉक्टर वेंकटरामन for another dignitaries present here today for the warm welcome and hospitality extended to us. Mr. Bandish Pancholi, I thank you for all the support and help provided to us in implementing the project successfully. I also thank our project partners, Nati and Vasanti, for joining us today. Thank you. The work being done by Bhakti Foundation or by Bhakti Vedanta Trust is truly commendable. And we are inspired to be associated with it. We are pleased to inaugurate the medical equipment provided with the conviction that it will serve a large number of truly needy persons. We, the members of Rotary Club of Mumbai North End, hope that this will be a precursor to a long association with the Bhakti Veda Foundation. Thank you so much. I am obviously a thanks to Dr. Dajendra Agarwal for gracing the occasion and to all the district dignitaries for thank you for joining us today for the inauguration. Thank you so much.
Thank you, Leela ji. You all must have observed Leela ji has come with her arms sling, but she is a true Rotarian. Rajendra Raj, may I request you to please declare the meeting closed. Meeting adjourned, please. Please adjourn the meeting.
Meeting is adjourned. Sorry, this one. Meeting is adjourned. Thank you so much.
Thank you, everybody. Thank you, Mandy. Thank you, Vasanti, for joining. Bye bye. So nice. Let us all go to second floor for unveiling of the park.
Thank you. Sir. Thank you. अभी आ जाए सब एक ग्रुप में जाओ। हाँ पूरा लुक एट द कैमरा प्लीज दादा आपका आधार है पूरा दिखो। थैंक यू
और सब क्लब मेंबर ने बहुत बहुत बधाई, सबके सहयोग से ये काम हुआ है।
ये फोन किसका है?
मेरा पता नहीं किसका है, मेरे बच्चे ने मेरे को दे दिया है।
Thank you.